drive, you need one medium battery, one solar panel, and one Tesla coil. You could use two solar panels, but one is probably better. To build this base, you have to put two of the first foundations down low, like how I did. Now you gotta make a faulty floor. Put two half walls and a roof. Now you can seal the base up. Don't forget to seal up this right here. Okay. Two doorways. Make sure you put your TC in this far right corner as well. If it's in the left, if they run in past the first trap, they can break the TC. Now with this part, I'm gonna make this part look as newbie as possible, or else they're just gonna assume that it's a trap base. Obviously not everyone will, but you can even put a box here to stop them from running in. But it does get annoying for when you want to run out. So I'm not going to put that there. This is probably the best way to do it. Put another box here. I would like the small boxes, but I'm gonna lock the big box. They can see the lock if they're in the front door. Four shotgun traps I put here is a bit overkill. Make sure you can run in after you put it. Usually you just need two, but honestly the more is better. If you're using a garage door here, make sure you can see through it, just in case. It'll just make everything a lot easier. These are faulty ones. You don't want to put your main loot here, obviously. Okay. If you put this behind the wall, or behind the door, when you leave the door open, they can't see it, as you've seen in the base preview. Can't see it. You can't use a small battery for this. You have to use a medium. The Tesla coil takes a lot. I think it's like 35. So you need like 39 altogether. You don't have to do it like this. You can put the battery connect to the switch just like that, but I notice it drains the battery quicker. So I just do it like this. You can put a jump up. You can do whatever you want there, to be honest. You can put a triangle. Put a square to be more noob friendly. Here, you're just going to build up to it on the roof to put your solar panels on. Be sure it's facing the sun. It's going to vary depending on where you are on the map. Most of the time, you want it to be pointed towards the middle, but you're building it. I'm would suggest trying to hide the wire on like a corner. If they see the wire just going down directly here, they're just gonna assume it's Travis. You don't have to do this, I'm just making it like, yeah, I don't like seeing the wire all over. So I get the Tesla working. Here's where you want to put your main loot. If you're living out of it. You do not want any loot in the other places. You can obviously optimize this with barrels, but I'm just making a tutorial, so. Usually, they'll feel more inclined to come in if the door is wood in the front. That's the base. Oh, there we got another person.
Oh, 2 for 1. 2 for 1. Two for one. Uh-oh.
Hey, guys.
You know if I open this door, you die, right?
Let's just say, have you ever talked to a shotgun trap before? You want to talk to my friend George here? Hey, I can see you over there. Don't run. It's okay. Everything's going to be all right, guys. Everything's going to be A-okay. A-okay. Hello. How you doing?
Wait, that's where you close the door from, or they close by themselves?
Nah, I close it under. I can make it close by itself if I can't get there in time.